worst, shitty rave music or the drugs?
I wonder if it was just these non-music fuckheads who were, you know, sitting in their house one day and they dicked around on the Mac about to go,
listen. Get the drum sample.
That's so good.